How to save a PowerPoint presentation as a video, whether it is animated or non-animated PowerPoint presentation, we can save it as a video. So let's see how. This is a PowerPoint presentation and I'm going to add some transitions to all of the slides by clicking some transition effect. Here is a curtain effect preview and I'm going to apply to all of the slides. Why I'm adding some transition effect? Because we can see some motion in the output produced video. As I said, 7 slides are there. Now save it by going to save as, choose some location, desktop I'm choosing, and choose a file type of a video format. The video formats are MPEG video, MPEG 4 video, and Windows Media Video. These two file types are available in PowerPoint. Give a name so that you can find it as a video and click save. Now the video is being produced and this bar, this red color bar background with white foreground, which is gonna come soon, represents the percentage of completion of the video that is being produced. Now once it's over, we can see a preview of it. Okay, now it's over. Now let's see the properties of the file. It's 60 MB and 1 minute 17 seconds of length. Let's see the data rate and FPS. Oh, details. Wow, it's full HD resolution and the data rate is 6.5 MBPS of 30 frames per second. Awesome. Now let's have a preview of how this video looks. Yes. Oh, wow. Good. It's so simple, right? Just 2 clicks, just 2 minutes, and we have got our awesome animated video. Wow! The animation looks cool. Just make your video now. Thank you.